Once a stronghold of forces loyal to captured dictator Saddam Hussein, the city of Tikrit, here in northern Iraq, is now firmly under the control of American forces. Or is it? These members of the Iraqi resistance movement, still loyal to Saddam Hussein, think otherwise.
The Americans tell lies. Each day our forces grow stronger. Each day we move closer to our goal of driving the infidel... What are they?
Nothing. Carry on.
Driving the infidels from our motherland. We are not afraid to... Are they subtitles? they are, aren't they?
No.
Well, what do I need subtitles for? Can't you understand what I'm saying? I studied English at the bloody American University in Cairo.
Well, obviously I can understand what you're saying.
Oh, you see how they condescend to us with their subtitles.
Oh, maybe it's their teletext, you know, for the hearing impaired.
Teletext?
No, a lot of TVs come with teletext nowadays.
Wait, say something again.
My friend has an 80-something...
Hey, how come he doesn't need subtitles?
Well, obviously he's comprehensible.
No, I'm not! Look, if I speak perfect English. She sells seashells by the seashore. Pitcher, piper, picker, pecker, pickled pepper. Round the rag and cross the rag. Oh!
The situation remains as dangerous and volatile as ever here in northern Iraq. While the rebuilding continues...
What? I can't understand you. Speak English. But where is your subject now? Who? You think you're so good? Look at me!
Harry Downs, Iraq.
Shut up!
Oh yeah, cell zone, yo, macaron, yeah, macaron, no, chacaron, 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 chacaron.